We're gonna be planing this piece of wood and making the tops and the bottoms flat.
Okay. All right, so we're gonna help start it off.
Together, and now the saw cut it into two pieces, and now Bryce is gonna use this for a gun, and we're gonna use this to make bodies or heads.
Plug it in. Yep, that's fine.
So, we're done making the faces,
and
we're going to have drills, and we're
going to use this spin machine to make the holes in the faces. All right. Hands clear to this guy. You don't want to get any closer than this. I might, actually, I'm going to probably hold these ones. Thank you.
safety, Brycey. Hey, Haley.
Brycey, can you back up, bud?
And so, we're gonna push the switch up.
Alright, lift it out. When it's making noise like that, yeah, clean the drill out, and I'll go back in. This should be the last one. You should be able to drill through. Nope. Okay, you're all the way down. You're here. You're all the way down. Alright, start it off. Do we drill through? Go ahead and take it out of clamp. So you can set that up in the vise a little bit taller.
So we're gonna put these X-marks in the middle, turn it on.
All the way down.
I wanna put this back on, Dad.
So when I do it, I can get a lower.
Alright, gotta leave it in the vise a little bit higher. Last handful.
Stop.
Magical. And so here's in his hair.
Right.
Should be okay. Good. Come on, the X in the center. The X here in the center, bud.
There. That's what we're gonna do. Open that.
it all the way down to the middle.
Next one's gonna be up and down.
Sawdust, right?